lot of this is Kimball's Adventures, and today we are going to have an MRA, and we're about to have a taste adventure, and we is not take a little bit because we have to heat it up and stuff. Once there's a peel open, if I can get it. Yes, it's not working. Mommy, my daddy needs to open it for me. Thank you. It's open, sir.
Dump it out, tell us what's in
it. Dumpy, dumpy. So, gotta keep this so you can fresh, isn't it? Then we have the thing is regular mixed vegetables and panini. It's like lasagna, technically. And then this is spice pound cake. And then we have some cranberries on Mystic. I might eat these. My dad's giving me a thumbs up, but I might eat them. And then what? Then this is a heating pack. And then the strawberry dairy shake powder. You can turn this into a milkshake, kind of. And then we have Stone Mountain. What is this? It is peanut butter. Bonus. Only nut I can eat. Spoon. And then you stick this, the pack goes in here. And then we have stuff. And there is another piece of toilet paper in this. And then the crackle. It's almost, it's like plastic. Plastic hard. Now we need to heat it, and also there's gum in here. There's gum, and then there's a fruit based thing and all that. Now we need to just heat something up. Okay. Also, the cranberries. Might be nasty, it might not be. I think the nasty I might throw up. Ooh, it's hot. It might smell like raisins. Might be alright. I might not like it. I might. Okay, let's try crackers and PB.
Set your bread off to the side.
My what?
Set your
pancake. Here's just a peanut butter. Cracker. Ooh, that just slid. Oh, it's actually multiple crackles. Instead of crackers. I might know what it smells like. I might not. Okay. Not some of the peanut
butter. It's squishy peanut butter.
Squishy. Okay. Now we gotta get back to the peanut butter. Where did you open it? Where's the opening? Can't even open it. Well, I did, but crackle, cracker. Cracker eye. Okay. And that's more like regular peanut butter with that Abba Zabba. Do you see this?
Take your bite. Don't waste it all on one cracker.
Hmm. It might be good. And then, I might have put too much peanut butter, I might have not. We are back. And is the food already done or no? Squish, squish, squish. Food, yeah, yeah. This is Panini and Restorage. Yummy. It might smell like spice.
Nice.
See? Nice. See? It's either terrible or good in the middle.
So how can it be terrible and good?
Maybe there's too much spice. Or maybe I just like it.
So what's it taste like? It tastes like spice?
Kind of. I just smell paper or something. This was a little bit spicy. Sit this down, and I'm doing it. Oh my gosh! Nah.
Not good.
Dun dun dun.
What is that?
Pound cake spice. Spice pound cake. If I have some peanut butter left, I might put some peanut butter on it. Dun 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 dun. Kind of spongy. Spongy, spongy. No, it just didn't. Not too bad.
Is it good?
Maybe. Some peanut butter on it. Peanut butter and pound.
What's that?
What? With peanut butter on it?
Nice.
And here we have sugar, and then matches. Matches, then, moist towelette. Might be coffee. I want to drink a lot of this. I like coffee. Okay. For the coffee and tea, it's the stuff. Toilet paper. And salt and seasoning. And then Izoard salt. It's actually seasoning, there's no salt in it. And then, last but not least, sugar! Terrible. Woo! Yummy coffee. Not coffee. Strawberry thingy. Stinky baby hands. Come, come. Ooh, I got it. I got it. Woohoo. It's pink. See? We'll see. It was like the last one I did. I'm gonna drink now. I did. Uh-huh.
No.
Huh?
Let me show you how to drink. Look, pinch it like that. And make the corner go in your mouth.
Oh! I do. Be good.
Tell me, how is it? Is it good or is it bad?
It's not bad.
But it's not great.
It's not like the one, like, it's not like the best drink in the world. It might be if there was like chocolate in it and whipped cream. Then it would
give me your overall thoughts on your MRE there. Did you like this one?
Maybe. Now time for the gum. It's white and mint. White and mint. I'm going to give a shout out to Aunt Taryn and Uncle Cozy, and they asked for it. That's my shout out, and I'm like this gum. Bye bye.